Hey, more Grand Canyon.
There you go. Henry?
It is beautiful.
On the west part of the Grand Canyon, there's a village that's actually down in the canyon, and it's called Havasupai, where it's part of Havasupai Falls. And it's the only place in the whole United States that still gets
there. Colorado sun. River down there.
Changing the landscape. That's a pretty cool hiking venture too. We know a couple of two people that have done that one.
I think the video camera gives a little better depth perception to this whole thing.
There's three falls, I think, that are close, and they're all the Havasupai is as turquoise as that.
How big it really is.
Stunning against the rock. And you have to go along the cliff. It seems to me they have like chains or something like that, handles along the cliff trails that you have to hang on to in order to. For the detail of us.
Yeah, I
want to
go with the
way.
See you over there.
Okay,
let's go. You and Grandpa?
I'll take my oxygen, but I don't think I want to know.
Just a little different view from, it's called Point, what was this called? Point something?
Lipton Point,
yeah.
Wow.
Try to get Ann to go stand out in the point, but no.
Ain't gonna happen.